This is Assault Carrier 4 hailing you on channel 13, over. This is Assault Carrier 4 hailing you on channel 13, over. This is Assault Carrier 4 hailing you on channel 13, over.
Security. This is U.S. Government Vessel 25, underway from Naval Base San Diego. Outbound to sea. This is U.S. Government Vessel 25, standby on channel 131, sit out.
Security, all stations. Coast Guard Sector San Diego, For Coast Guard Unscheduled Safety Marine Information Broadcast concerning the Ocean Beach Pier power outage, listen channel 22 Alpha 157.1 MHz out.
Security, all stations, Coast Guard Sector San Diego, time 1556 local,
20-4,
Control 1. The Coast Guard has received a report that the Ocean Beach Pier has lost power and will not be emitting light during nighttime hours. All mariners are advised to use caution when transiting through this area and report all updates to United States Coast Guard. This is United States Coast Guard Sector San Diego out.
Control 1, no, I think that's all for the day. Thank you. Control 1, copy.
Bell first, then close that one. And push that lever forward.
Chinese finger trap.
Security, all stations. United States Coast Guard Sector San Diego. For Coast Guard Unscheduled Safety Marine Information Broadcast concerning small craft advisory in effect from 7 a.m. Wednesday to noon Pacific Standard Time Thursday. Listen channel 22 Alpha, frequency 157.1 MHz, out.
Security, all stations. This is United States Coast Guard Sector San Diego, United States Coast Guard Sector San Diego. Urgent Marine Weather Message, National Weather Service, San Diego, California. Coastal waters from San Mateo Point to the Mexican border and out to 30 nautical miles.
Waters from San Mateo Point to the Mexican border, extending 30 to 60 nautical miles.
Stay control. This is Assault Carrier 4 hailing you on channel 12, over.
From 7 a.m. Wednesday to noon Pacific Standard Time Thursday, what northwest winds 15 to 20 knots with gusts 25 to 32 knots and seas 10 to 12 feet expected. Where coastal waters from San Mateo Point to the Mexican border and out to 30 nautical miles. And waters from San Mateo Point
control.
To Mexican border.
This is Assault Carrier 4, hailing you on channel 12, over.
Clemente Island. When from 7 a.m. Wednesday to noon Pacific Standard Time Thursday. Impacts conditions will be hazardous to small craft. Additional details. An incoming northwest swell with a period of 8 to 10 seconds will generate steep, hazardous seas. Winds and seas will be strongest near San Clemente Island.
San Diego Control, this is Assault Carrier 4, hailing you on channel 12, over.
To increase mid-Wednesday morning, precautionary and preparedness actions, and experienced mariners, especially
Assault
those
Carrier 4, this is San Diego Control,
smaller
over.
Vessels should avoid navigating in hazardous conditions.
Good afternoon, ma'am. It's just letting you know that we have passed by buoy 20, heading outbound to sea.
Security.
Control 1,
copy, thank you.
Assault Carrier 4, standby on channel 1316 for all concerned traffic. Assault Carrier 4, standby on channel 1316 for all concerned traffic.
San Diego, Coast Guard unscheduled safety marine information broadcast concerning high surf warning. Listen channel 22 alpha, frequency 157.1 megahertz, out. Security, all stations. This is United States Coast Guard Sector San Diego, United States Coast Guard Sector San Diego. Coastal Waters Hazard Message, National Weather Service, San Diego, California, 1:55 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, Tuesday, January 2nd, 2024. High surf advisory in effect from 3 p.m. Wednesday to 10 p.m. Pacific Standard Time Thursday. What? Large breaking waves of 7 to 10 feet, where San Diego County coastal areas, when from Wednesday afternoon to Thursday evening, impacts dangerous swimming and surfing conditions and localized beach erosion. Additional details, an incoming northwest swell from 280-290 degrees will generate high surf on west-facing beaches. Surf will build Wednesday, peaking on Thursday. Strong rip currents expected. Precautionary preparedness actions. Inexperienced swimmers should remain out of the water due to dangerous surf conditions. It's United States Coast Guard Sector San Diego, out.
Outbound Navy Warship 4, outbound number Navy Warship 4, this is Adventure Hornblower on 16.
Adventure Hornblower, this is Assault Carrier 4, hailing you on channel 13, over.
Outbound Navy Warship 4, this is Adventure Hornblower on 16, over. Negative response, Adventure, standby 1613 out.
Adventure Hornblower, this is Assault Carrier 4, hailing you on channel 13, over.
Outbound Navy Warship 4, Adventure Hornblower on 1-6, over.
Hornblower, this is Assault Carrier 4, hailing you on channel 1-3, over. You guys in control, this is Assault Carrier 4, hailing on 1-2, over. You guys in control, this is Assault Carrier 4, hailing you on 1-2, over. Guys in control, this is Assault Carrier 4, hailing you on channel 1-2, over. Guys in control, this is Assault Carrier 4, hailing you on channel 1-3, over.
Control copy, these two.
D guys in control, this is Assault Carrier 4, hailing on channel 1-3, over.